today we're doing the X-56 ground vibration test. We have the aircraft suspended on a bungee system to simulate a free flight environment for when we actually excite the vehicle. How we excite the aircraft is through some electric magnetic shakers. We have one on each wingtip and a vertical and also a 45-degree skewed angle. And with that excitation, we have various sensors all over the aircraft where we're measuring the response on these accelerometers. We don't need to put in too much force whatsoever. It's a really small shake that we put in that's good enough to get all the structural frequencies and mode shapes out of the article that we need. We're also gathering data with a photogrammetry system and a fiber optic, our FOSS system. These other external systems, we have to excite the aircraft a little bit more and use a higher force level. Okay, flight excels. Record. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Stopped. Using this data, we can get the mode shapes and the flexibility out of the aircraft that it has for its structural frequencies, and use that data and update and validate our finite element models. And once we have our finite element models updated, we use those models to help run our flutter analysis that gives flight clearance for the aircraft.